greetings and salutations, and all that shite.
Long way from Point Verdun, aren't you, Bear?
Decided it was time to branch out. Not really a lot for me in that organization anymore.
So what's your new line?
Mind-melting narcotics. And I hear the best are coming out of Frisco. PCP. And it's cutting into my business.
Okay. So where's the operation?
Beats the hell out of me. But a while back, Miss Olivia Marcano hired a top-notch chemist named Bobby Bastian, tasked him with upgrading her operations, which will make it impossible for the small-time cooks to compete. Hell, they even got taxis delivering their shit.
If I can get to Bastian's dealers, maybe they'll give him up. Tell me something I can use against him.
That ain't all. Word is Miss Marcano brought in a couple other eggheads from San Francisco. Get rid of them, and Bobby Bastian's gonna find himself nice and fucked. Put a beating on some of Bastian's guys, and maybe they'll tell you something useful.
Coming through. Ah!
Watch it, you couillon.
I'm sorry, I'm just tired, man.
Another shopping trip for the lad.
Gasoline this time. This shit has put it in your car, fucking gas tank. The people taking it new. Oh, hell. They probably keep taking it.
Don't you fucking move.
What the hell is happening here?
Tell me about Bastian's PCP business.
I can't tell you shit if I'm fucking dead. Christ! Oh, fuck me! I can't tell you shit if I'm fucking dead. Christ! This was my mama's car, fuck! Whoa, you barely missed that, motherfucker!
Everything you know, let's hear it.
Neo don't tell me shit, I'm a fucking nobody.
Sing, bitch!
Whoa, you barely missed. If I knew anything, I'd tell you.
Your time's running out.
I can't tell you shit if I'm fucking... We've been moving the speed around town using taxis. Last I heard, the boss was keeping the cash drops at the dispatch garage.
Sorry.
Some bitch gone.
Bastard can't be far.
Huh? What?
No, no, no!
It's the way you die!
Run for cover. I need that weapon.
Shooting gallery. Shit, fucking stuck.
This is nobody's.
I'm in Frisco Fields and need some new wheels.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Thank you.
Whatever it takes to find you, boy! Shit's... Hey! Hey! Over here!
I'm in Frisco and I could use some supplies.
Be out directly.
You want something? You let me know.
Let me see what you got.
Hope you...
Getting bigger.
You talking to yourself? Because I ain't listening.
Quiet over here, too.
fuck was that noise?
Crazy, or did you catch that too?
Can't fly. Huh?
a human. He just up and left. Ran away, maybe. Don't even know.
Sweet Lord, man.
Look out!
You've got a lot of nerve.
Cocksucker! Let's try over there.
you, making it extra tough for Bobby. Bastion, it's been a bad couple of days for old Bobby Bastion. Far less of his product out on the street than he and Miss Marcano would like.
Sounds like good news for you.
I mean, it doesn't hurt.
What are things looking like at the lab? Is Bastion there?
Yeah, and in a fucking state. Apparently, the Marcanos aren't too happy about the cash flow disruption.
Yeah. Well, let's see how they feel about losing their drug lab. And Bear, sell what you're gonna sell, but you better steer well clear of the Hollow.
Well, you know where to find Bastion. Go get the fucker.
I'm in Frisco and I could use some supplies.
I'll head your way now.
Where at?
You want something? You let me know.
Show me what you got.
Hey,
this way. Call me if you need.
How clumsy.
Thank you.
Get around him!
Follow me. Shouldn't have come here.
Got a bead on him from the side. He's dropping like fucking flies.
Can't kill all of us. Gotta hunker down. That shit's all him. Let's go.
I spotted him.
Huh? I think we're getting shot at!
Grab the cover! Asshole's out of ammo! Let me at it! Warming him up!
You're piling up, motherfucker!
Like fucking
fly.
got ourselves a gear. Stay out of my way.
Go back and look over there.
Okay, then. Where do you want?
I'm ready to die. I'm not fucking ready.
Grab some cover.
Get me to a goddamn hospital! Do whatever you're gonna do. Just don't leave me to Olivia.
Deal. Only way we're gonna hold on to Frisco Fields is if you send some of your boys.
Well, send me Lodge out there, but you gotta know I ain't happy about how the last sit down went. Hard to not take that kind of fucking personal.
Why'd I become a priest? Every bad thing you experience, every trauma, they never leave you. Sure, you might forget about them for a while, but when the next one comes along, no matter how slight, it brings everything back. It reminds you of the weight you've been lugging around. I knew I couldn't carry all that on my own.
Hey, Mr. Clay, I heard the U.S. government's been using PCP for decades. Trying to turn it into a goddamn weapon?
What a waste of a good fucking eye, eh?